During the PokeMMO Johto PTS server, aka the public test server, one of the developers actually put a shiny legendary Ho-Oh up on the GTL with their OT just to troll all of the players, listed for 2 billion Pokeyen, and 7 minutes ago, they actually got a response. There's now a second Ho-Oh listing, a secret shiny Shalfa from Rach saying the other moderator stinks.